Everyone talks in silence. We call it body language. You, just by looking at me, can immediately understand if I'm stressed out, thinking, daydreaming, or I'm so excited. For us as human beings, it is so easy. But what about computers? It's so hard. During my PhD studies, I went to Silicon Valley to work with engineers and researchers at Stanford University to transfer this knowledge to the computers. There was a project in a company called Smart Meeting Room that we wanted to find out the level of engagement of people in the meeting. So how we can do that? In this project, we use several features of body, such as body direction, lean direction, gaze direction, to analyze the body features to extract engagement. There are countless amount of applications for this. You can think about movie industry, film industry. They can show the movie to several audience before final release to see how much is the level of engagement during the time of movie. So they can increase the level of engagement in those parts that the engagement is low, and then they release a better movie for better revenue. Also, in this meeting room, judges are trying to do their best to give me some marks based on my presentation, but there is a missing information. You, as audience, how much you liked or disliked my presentation. Also, these days, people are demonstrating by the protest sign, I have seen smarter cabinet at IKEA. I think it's not just limited to cabinet. It could be extended to the president. Oh, sorry, it's furniture at IKEA. So when I'm at home, I can move my couch by showing the direction without any other device. So that's it. This is how we can measure engagement for many applications. Thank you very much.